Add a drop-down box or menu to a form. Drop-down boxes, also known as drop-down menus, are most often used for single-choice selections in a form. You can enable a drop-down box to accept multiple selections. However, it is not something we recommend. If you want to enable site visitors to make multiple choices, use checkboxes. In Page View, at the bottom of the document window, click Design. To add a drop-down box, click in the form or on the page where you want to place the drop-down box. On the Insert menu, point to Form, and then click Drop-down Box. Next to or above the drop-down box, type the label for that box. To add choices to the drop-down box, double-click the drop-down box. The Properties dialog box opens. In the Name box, type a unique name to identify the drop-down box. This is an internal name. The site visitor will never see it. For your form to transmit data that can be collected, you must use a unique name. To add the choices that you want to display in the drop-down box, click Add. In the Add Choice dialog box, type the choice that you want to display in the drop-down box. If you want the form results to show data other than what's in the choice box, select Specify Value, and then type the value in the box. For example, a choice in the menu could be John, while the value returned in the form results could be Smith. If you want to designate that an option be selected by default when the site visitor first opens the form, in the Add Choice dialog box, under Initial State, click Selected. Click OK. Repeat these steps for each choice you want to add. To set properties for the choices in a drop-down box, double-click the drop-down box. The drop-down box properties dialog box opens. Click Add. The Add Choice dialog box opens. To change the order of items in the choice list, click a choice, and then click Move Up or Move Down. To control the number of choices you want to display in the drop-down box, in the Height box, type the number of choices you want to display. For example, if the drop-down box has three options, you can set the height to 3 so that all choices are visible. To allow site visitors to make multiple selections in the drop-down box, click Yes under Allow Multiple Selections. This option is set to No by default. However, if you select Yes, inform your site visitors that they must press Control when they make their selections. Click Style to access other options for formatting your form by using cascading style sheets as an inline style.